How do you start an iconic movement? Mannerism would say, it's all about refinement and richness of invention. Classicism would say, it's all about form and craftsmanship. Impressionism might answer, it's all about capturing the magic of every single moment. While surrealism would find all of this quite, well, surprising. After all, it's about creating the icon of a new movement. Welcome to Forwardism, the new BMW 7.